Does your client have anything she wants to say?
I think she does, Judge. Come forward, please.
I'm glad to have this opportunity to apologize to Ms. Shipman in person.
Why don't you turn and face Ms. Shipman when you do this?
I'm glad to have the opportunity to apologize to you, Ms. Shipman, in person. I am sincerely sorry for causing fear and misunderstanding and all of the intense public exposure that you have suffered. I hope very much that we can all move forward from this with privacy and peace.